I'm Teresa Torrecillas Lacabe, professor at the School of Humanities and Communication Sciences at the San Pablo Theo University from Madrid, Spain. This is an abstract of my article, Parents' Attitudes Toward Children's TV Consumption, Mediation Styles. The most recent studies of child audiences highlight the paramount importance of parents in determining the impact television content may have on children's development. This article presents the result of a research study focused on describing and classifying the different styles of parental mediation in children's television consumption. This study is based on 48 in-depth interviews applied to parents from the community of Madrid who have children aged 4 to 12 years. The detailed study of the indicators derived from the literature review, such as TV viewing control measures, co-viewing and perception about television, has allowed us to identify four parental mediation styles and to conclude that parental mediation is very simplified and reduced to its normative dimension. In short, this line of research should be directed to the study of the skills that parents have to develop to be able to exercise active mediation, the competence that should be taught to children, and the appropriate channels for the transmission of this knowledge, especially in a media environment that is increasingly complete media in terms of communication and information technologies at home.